Geth have sealed the emergency bulkheads. We're blocked unless we open these doors. High-level processors are locked. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency, like a fire.
Hmm.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Possible. Triggering a thermal warning would open every maintenance tube in this sector for venting.
Would that override
the lockdown?
It would indeed. I'm rigging the main console. Incidentally, I'm picking up hostile Geth on the other side of the door.
The store that we're by right now? Oh, yep.
Watch out, they're dropping in!
Be ready for more Cloak Geth!
Cloak Geth, huh? Can't charge from here. Oh my! Oh! Of course I got rid of all my shields by doing that. Oh, hello! Really unnerving how they do that. Down there. Oh, hello there. Hello.
Reinforcements will be here soon. We should get to the maintenance shaft.
Reinforcements, huh? Main gun battery. Well, the only way through is the door that they were behind us, right? Well, they came in through here. Where'd they come from? Oh, those doors. Goodies.
I've served on a lot of ships, but nothing like this. The contours are all off. It's not built for organics.
Definitely not.
Different species have different aesthetic tastes, but I agree. This design is alien. It's amazing to think that the Geth can load their intelligence directly into the ship. They could be all around us.
Yep.
Efficient. When you need manual labor, you load people into a body. When you don't, they're just part of the ship.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery.
Progress, Commander.
We're getting there. Everything okay on your end?
Quite. The Geth sent reinforcements to the bridge, but they were quite amenable to one of my hacking routines.
Hmm.
Doing a lovely dance right now. In a moment, they're going to serve refreshments.
We'll keep you posted on our progress. Shepherd out.
She's a bit eccentric.
Noted.
Just a little. Thing over here. Okay. All right, dropping down. Dropping down again. Whee! More Geth data. 1250 credits.
Commander, a planetary defense cannon has taken down Admiral Corus's ship.
Oh no.
Survivors?
Unknown. And I have Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Yeah, is this timed? Am I, like, taking too long? That's right, I was down a couple metagel. Still can't save. No saving allowed. No quick saving, anyway. Open Saskatchewan! Whoops. Was that a ship taking off? Was that an energy beam? That's like an energy beam. They're like firing their... Yeah, the main battery. Their lasers and energy weapons, whatever. What have you. It goes to there, right? Not here.
Oh! That's a big gun!
I was wondering about that.
Stay in cover if you can!
Can ducking in cover even help against this?
Lord Geth, they've captured what we're doing!
What if they get hit by that blast? The blasts have conveniently stopped. Wait. It doesn't affect them. Look at that. I guess because they're organic? Or for reasons? I don't know. Oh, he dropped in. Okay. Oh, don't you do that with me. Well, he was already dead. Oh well. Oh! Up above? That sucks they can't be hit by that blast. I'd love to see them get torn apart. Bloodthirsty. Ah, crap. Oh, he's hitting me from here, that's what. Got him. Oh, crap, man. Yeah. That's a danger with charging. Let's wait a second. Oh, I see you. Is he gone now? There's another guy somewhere over there. Crap. I wanted to duck and I was not... There was something in my way. Yeah, charge him. I can't charge him. Oh. That time you missed. And that time it got me. What is that? Is that gonna blow? What is that thing? Man, what is that? Oh crap. There's more? Wait. I want to see if anything is down there. I probably have to go up that ladder. We got two ladders.
There's a lock!
Over there. Now I'm guessing though... The ladders just go up here. And we were up here already. Another ladder. And we came down here, I'm guessing. Oh, there's more Geth data. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm okay. I thought because I came out of cover. I guess we're okay standing over here, more or less. I just want to be thorough and find all the goodies that there are to find. Oh, nope, that hit me. Alright, let's get the hell over to the lock here. I'm gonna wait for the next thing. Should I? I don't know if we can get to... We can't jump down there. Oh, there's another one so soon? Round.
That'll buy us time. No way they'll fire with that maintenance lock in place.
Let's move.
You sure? So we can't go back, obviously. I mean, why would we? But I just like to see.
You'll be back online.
Uh-oh.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Run. Go. I'm separated from my team now.
Cut that a little close.
Oh, no I'm not. We're still in danger of this thing. The core is that way. Let's just wait a sec. So we back... This is back where we were. Oh, hello. How you doing there? Wait. Hold on! Duck, duck! God damn it! Oh my god. Oh wait, there's someone up there. What? For some reason I assumed that was the gun, but I'm like, it's not making the same noise. I can't charge him. Can we duck? He's up there. Is that one gone? That one's gone. He's moving around there. There's two of them. Looks like they're affected maybe by the... Was I shooting him through the grate? Does that work? Oh, nice. Is that it? Are we good? Oh, that hit me. I guess that's not good cover for that. Well, it comes from that way, doesn't it? Yeah, it comes from that way. So I need to get up there, which is by use of one of these ladders. Oh, I'm gonna be hit now. Ugh. Bad timing. Oh! Found somebody? Ha ha ha. A nice flight. Okay, now. Oh, someone needs help, okay. Wow, we're running out of first aid kits here. Can't seem to zoom in. And Liara's down. Nothing's working as far as my powers and such. Alright, something about this cover maybe? Oh, that's not good. Hello there! Now can I use it? Oh, hello. Oh, I see ya. I don't want to use up all my med kits, you know? Thank you. Die by my power. Thank you very much. Missed. We got ya. Is that it? For now? Can't save. Ah, that hit me. I guess that wasn't... Wait. Damn it. Got more mines. Don't hit me here. I'm in cover, thank you. It's up there, right? Let me just wait. There's nothing to find, right? Alright, never mind. Away from what stupid battery here? Here. Wish we could save. Oh! What? Was it supposed to close again like that? That was weird. Hello? Are we away from the battery? Apparently so. What's this? 1875 credits. Excuse me. Okay, platform. This is gonna be one huge episode, guys. Greetings. We come in peace, kinda, sorta. Whoa! Wait, we're going up? Oh no. They're down there, aren't they? Whoa! I died! What? Wait, what? What was I supposed to do? Nah. I'm all the way back here. What? Try this again. I guess it was time. Either that or I walked where I wasn't supposed to. Yeah, it was kind of timed, okay. Where's the two Geth who sabotaged the elevator? Aren't they coming for us? Well, maybe they can't reach us now. Two metagel. Cool, back up to 6, which is our old total. We can go that way, or we can look over here, and there's nothing here. We come in peace, and you go in pieces. Are we gonna meet up with Legion? That'd be awesome. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
It's definitely Reaper tech, but what's...
Oh no. Please don't indoctrinate us. Legion? Oh, poor Legion.
Shepherd Commander, help us.
Yes.
Legion.
We will.
Good to see you, Legion. We'll have you out of there in no time. We are happy to see Legion, right? It wouldn't have sided with the Reapers.
I trust Legion.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable.
Aww.
Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I miss Legion.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth simultaneously.
Oh man.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
So we went to that Geth station and rewrote the heretics for what? Nothing?
Yeah, really?
No. You successfully rewrote the heretics. The decision to ally with the old machines was difficult. Had the creators not attacked, it would have been unnecessary.
We'll have you out of there soon.
They only joined the Reapers to save themselves.
Right now, all that matters is disabling that signal.
And getting this assault rifle precision scope. Number three. We know they're going to attack in the middle of going to the far sides of the room. 2,500 credits, more Geth data. Up there. Yeah, up there. The only ladder I can see is on the other side, so... No reason to go over there. They're gonna come through that door, I know it! You know, I'm really grateful for the ladder controls in this series. Most games that have ladders, it's really cumbersome. I mean, there's a lot of games that do it right. But when you're moving towards the ladder, it's especially going down the ladder. If you don't hit it at the right spot, you end up falling, and then you might die. Talking about other games, not this one. Yeah, it's kind of unrealistic to think we're not going to get attacked in the middle of all this. Maybe we'll get the first console. And then they'll attack. Maybe. Data core override. Well, I hope he'll be okay. Oh, it lets me save. Nice. First time.
Got it! Zen, the signal's about to go offline. Tell the fleet to be ready.
Thought we need to hit two of them.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your tent.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free.
I thought I needed to hit two of those things on either side of the room. Never mind. I maybe misunderstood. Aw, I miss Legion. Oh!
Zen to Shepherd. Something I should know, Commander.
That's what I was wondering.
As a gesture of cooperation, we have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline.
Awesome. They don't like that very much.
Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
You gonna help us here? Oh, there's a lot of them. Ooh, look at that red one. Sporty.
The Geth